Fuel Corporation.
So we reach the final qualification lap.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Allianz Arena.
To the next level, step closer to being a part of the big business. A big performance, that's what's needed here. And the world following is assembled, doing its best to be the wind beneath their wings. My fans singing their songs. This indeed is a supercar in so many ways.
To it clearly came in when no one was expecting it, and it was drilled. That's such a good work. More of that, please. Thanks to his willingness to make the run. Barrera could move up a gear here. It's really in. And he's picked up the run. Stinson hits! That's rocking. It's rocking.
squeezed it all through. Foden will not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. Played out towards the right wing. And he's gone searching crossfield. Saw some real no-nonsense defending. Bernardo Silva. Played back in. Nice interception, well timed. Gabriel Jesus. Doing its job and possession has been lost. Oh, good steal, he just read it. Out to the left it goes. Barella. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. A communication breakdown there, it seems. They can counter here. Is clear, none shall pass. He can run onto that. He's found a way through. Messi unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Example of how comfortable this team is on the break. Bayern Munich have totally has the whistle for halftime. And the thing is 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward. Not going through the match, but very difficult to suggest that that will change.
Just a quick announcement, and an exciting one too. We're about
Peter,
to announce today's lottery
to
numbers.
Anything,
please watch the screen if you have a ticket.
Scoreline. Bayern Munich are cruising it at half-time, 3-0 ahead. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
It's a pretty loose pass. Out to the left it goes. Alex Grimaldo. He's a sharp little ball here. Oh, terrible pass. He's in a good position here. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? And that has left it in a heap. Oh, good read. Messi. Not delicately. Neatly clipped into space. Barella is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Ah, he made it look a bit predictable.
It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Well, it didn't look
attendance for this match was 61,052.
Good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Substitution on the field. Number 18.
From both sides, in fact.
Ousmane Dembélé. Number 7. Number 4. Coming on the field. Number 11. Serge Gnabry. Number 8. Bruno Fernandes. Number 95. Substitutions taking place.
And the keeper has showed real class. He had to be at his very best. Bayern Munich certainly look a very capable counter-attacking team. They're direct, they're quick, and to be honest, they're full of belief that it'll pay off.
Is on. He is through here.
He's put a shape to the
corner. And he should have made it four. All he'd be thinking is, please, well, slow him
up. Number three coming up. Certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
And here's the chance to counter. Over to the left.
Flashes it across. The final 5 minutes. Gets his pass away.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Courtois puts it upfield. Now it's Gnabry. And here's Messi. Caught offside that time.
From the manager's perspective, Peter, I don't think he could have asked for much more.